All dancers attending the annual Esala Mangalayar at the temple of the sacred tooth relic have been subject to a medical examination. Now, according to our correspondent, all performers at the annual Perahera have been subject to this medical exam. The examinations were conducted under the direction of the director of the Kandy Hospital, specialist Dr. Sadar Hemapriya, yesterday and the day before. According to the director, attention was focused on ailments such as high blood pressure and diabetes.